Wolf.
Yeah. Yeah, don't stop. It goes out to the crew up top. That's it.
So what is the Big Bang?
Right, well, what happened at the beginning, that there was a gigantic flash of energy.
Yeah.
And some of the energy was turned into matter. And this matter, in the first few millions of a second, shot out all over the place.
And was it like a really loud rocking bass?
Nobody heard it because nobody was around. But it must have been a pretty fantastic event.
Was it really, really loud?
No, it wouldn't have been audible at all, because sound travels through air, and there wouldn't have been any air. I mean, with all respect, again, it isn't a question which one can really
but
ask.
But if it happened now and there was air, would it be really, really loud?
Yes.
Would it be like the loudest mega bass car stereo, or louder?
The size of the reaction, which provided all the matter for the universe, is of a totally unimaginable size.
So would it be louder than all the stereos in the world, in America and in England put together?
Yes, by billions and billions and billions and billions of times.
All the stereos in the world and in the universe and in America and England and alien stereos and whatever.
The actual event would be thousands and millions and thousands of billions of hydrogen bombs all going off together.
So it's louder than drum and bass. What is the smallest thing in the universe?
The smallest thing in the universe are, I should think, some of the elementary particles which make up an atom.
How small is they?
Well, how small? I mean, how you mean in sort of...
centimetres.
10,000 millionths of a millimeter.
Is it smaller than a sand?
Smaller.
Is it smaller than a salt?
Yes, much smaller.
Sand is smaller than a salt?
No, not necessarily. I mean, you can get sand grains.
But salt is the smallest thing
known
to man.
Your hair.
Flour.
If you had any. Flour is...
Flour is smaller. Is the smallest thing.
No.
I got muddled up.
Much, much tinier than sand.
What does infinity mean?
Infinity means that if you are traveling by any means, whether it's Concorde or sitting on a beam of light, you'd never come to the end.
Is it a number?
No.
Is it more or less than a million, 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 million?
More, because you can always add one onto the end.
Okay, I'll add a million on the end. Million, 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 million.
There is no edge, because by definition,
even if I carry on saying that all day, what happens if I use zillion?
Still have no idea, because
killion.
No way, because
there isn't anything bigger than a killion.
The principle is that whatever number you try to think of, however big it is, I can always come along and say, I've got a number which is one bigger.
And that number is infinity.
No.